Hello everybody, this is Drinny Gamer back for another Dinosaur King video, and in this one we have, well, sort of a new series. As I'm sure you noticed, I posted a vote on the channel the other day between Tyrannosaurus and Spinosaurus, and it's sort of like a grudge match series where we see like grudges get settled, Dinosaur King style, basically. So yes, we have a best of five between the Rex and the Spino, and well, I've taken down the post now, I've recorded those matches, so you'll see how they turn out.
オレが相手になってやるぜ。強さ全。ティラノサウルスだ。すごい。完璧だ。今度は僕が相手だ。
僕が相手だ。
僕が相手だ。強さ全。
でかかってこいよ。ミルタにだけは負けないぜ。なんだって、一気に決めてやる。 なんだって？
Okay, yeah, those were the matchups. Some very interesting matchups here. Originally, I was just going to have the normal Rex and the normal Spino before. Let's spice it up a bit. Let's add the Black T-Rex. No, not the Black T-Rex. The Dinotectors and the Super versions of them. And yes, some interesting matchups. I was absolutely stunned when the Spino killed the Rex in one hit with the Water Sword and Aqua Javelin. Insane. And yeah, if you were confused as to why that happened, that's because that Spino was heroic type, and its crit was weaker to Tyrannosaurus's crit, which is paper. That's why the Water Sword did so much damage. For those of you that were curious, an Aqua Javelin's damage is dependent on the damage that you do with your initial attack. So yeah, that's why that happened. But yeah, a good win for the T-Rex. Sorry, Spino lovers. Spino is awesome. But yeah, that's going to end the session, so I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, and what rivalry would you like to see settled? Leave a comment down below, and until then, this is Stranger Gamer, signing out.